State Assemblywoman Lorena Gonzalez criticizes Elon Musk for his threats to move Tesla out of California. She opened a Twitter thread aimed at Musk with a profanity. Gonzalez followed up with this tweet that calls out Tesla over worker safety issues, saying she, quote, probably could have expressed my frustration in a less aggressive way. Musk tweeted back saying, messaged received. Meantime, Gonzalez's husband, County Supervisor Nathan Fletcher, later shared a Mother's Day message in support of his wife, signing it, Mr. Lorena Gonzalez.